Lot number 56, Shanaville Stables. Here's a filly by Oscar Performance. Please take note, ladies and gentlemen, she's now nominated to the European Breeders' Fund. She's a granddaughter of Kitten's Joy and is the first foal out of a tremendously related young daughter of Invincible Spirit. The grandmother, Dinah Force, was a wonderful producer, or a wonderful performer herself in the United States. Very strong family here. Oscar Performance filly from Shanaville, who's now EBF nominated.